do all things through Christ who strengthens me.